Yeah, my 15 experience has been really good. I've met loads of really cool people. Just got a big passion for cooking there.
Grey skies and street trains lay memories on a 14 canvas. I am painted. Walking time bomb with lost detonation. I won't go off on time, but in step I line literary art shows mentally.
Before 15, I was on tag and just kept going down in a spiral, really.
Moving on to the next piece.
Now I'm back out of that rut and just want to work hard, get a good job. My classmates would describe me as probably funny, quite loud, just mad really. Behaviour has changed. I've learnt to keep my mouth shut and I've just calmed down and just got my head screwed on with work now.